We need money to buy the book. Yeah, you got it? Where?
I got it.
There's no money there. I don't see anything. We need money. Let's find some.
Daddy, we need money.
You need money? Okay, we have some.
It's not too heavy. You could do it.
Yeah,
let me. Good job. Come on, let's go put it. Good job. Nice. Yep, stack it. Good job, give me 5. Yeah. All right, we got half of, a little bit more to go. Look, we already got half of it done. Next half.
Thank you, Mia. Here, we'll open it over here. Want to help me? Here, pull. Mia, good job. Okay, pull.
Open the box.
Getting there. Here, pull. This is awesome. Thank you. I've actually been looking for these. One more.
Yay!
Hold on. Hold on. Okay. Thank you, Mia. Hey,
you're welcome. You're welcome.
Can you try this? Yeah. Oh, you have it?
Open a box. Cut it.
What is it?
It's me.
Yeah.
Mia.
Who is that?
It's
me. Oh, okay. It's not brother.
What is it, Mia? Who is it?
This is brother.
Oh, okay, good.
Mia, who is it?
Can I see brothers and yours together?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's look at them together. Oh, look, hold them together.
Hold them together.
Yeah, look, see which
open
one.
It, open.
You can open it, yeah.
Wow, what is it?
Mia.
Who is it?
What's her name?
What's her name?
This guy.
Yeah.
This me being
asleep.
Is this
you
want
to go to
like
sleep
it?
Right now?
No.
Okay.
Put it in bed.
Okay.
Okay.
Mia, did you know you could wear it on your head?
Huh?
Put Sky on your head.
It's
like a hoodie.
Oh, look. Look, and see, you can put your hands in the pocket. See?
Have I.
So, I put someone in charge of trying to put together Mia's car. But I tried to help, and I may have messed things up. Because I read one part of the instructions and assume it applies to both ends of something. And so the cargo bay here, I put both ends on accidentally. Now we can't put the wheels on. See? Yeah. This is why I don't help. Yeah. Show this. It's not gonna show. Perseverance. Actually, no. My brother helped me with the wrench. We're out in the front yard banging at it. I finally got this thing off. And hopefully there's a spare piece. I could probably put the trailer on. And look.
Wait.
We're almost there.
I'm putting more stickers on.
What? Has this been a production, Mia?
Mia, production?
We can't.
Can you say production?
Is it a production?
See the eyes.
Is this a car, Mia? Or is it a truck?
It's a car.
Oh, it's a car.
There's bunnies in it.
And there's bunnies in it?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Yeah, what's he doing?
More stickers, Mia.
You want me to help?
Yeah.
Okay.
Nope. What?
Okay, probably for the best. I concede. I shouldn't try to. Look at that. That's just. Take off.
Put the fire out.
This morning was so cute. I was like dying though. I went through 2 boxes of tissues. I think it was just like, there's a goose down comforter in their guest bedroom and I'm allergic to goose feathers. Also highly allergic to dust. And then I went out last night trying to fix that mistake I made. Yeah, I didn't end up getting to wash my hair, shower again after that. So I think it was just like, I was dying. So I took 2 Benadryl and then like Mia came in, this was like at 4:30. I think I started having my, you know, my normal early morning allergy attack. And then she came in around 8 in the morning and she like opens the door and then shuts it and comes over to me and she's like, Mia woke up by myself. And then she's like, Mia, look for daddy. Mia found auntie. It was so cute. But I was so sleepy. So Zixa took her downstairs and he played with her and gave her breakfast and everything. But I was just like so tired. But I was like, oh my God, that's so freaking adorable. So anyways, I'm gonna try to get some lunch going here. We stayed an extra night. And then, that's, we'll see how the day goes. We still have to build a train table, so that'll be fun. I'm gonna not help this time. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
It's so good to be back in my own bed. Right, Daisy? Right, Daisy? Are you happy I'm back? Are you happy I'm back? Yeah? Oh, you can give me a kiss. Oh, you're so sweet. Did you miss me? Did you miss me? Yeah, you did? Oh, that was a lot of fun. You know, having Christmas over at my brother's and playing with Mia and with, like, so spoiled. A lot of toys and a lot of building of the toys. So it was, it's kind of funny actually. I was talking to the person who I have commissioned to do a little bit of artwork for the end of the Spider-Verse spoiler review. And he was like, yeah, I had like a chill Christmas. And I was like, oh, I was like, do you have any kids? And he's like, I got 7. And I was like, what? I was like, and you had a chill Christmas? I was like, I was just pretty much just dealing with one kid. And I was like, oh my God, exhausted. Oh, my niece and nephew are just like, ooh, that's it. Like, and that's just 40, I guess it was more like 72 hours. But like, after that, I was like, okay, goodbye now. Auntie's going home. I'm done. Like, I'll see you in a few days, but I need to rest. Oh gosh, she's so adorable though. It was just so funny when Uncle was like building her car. And like, it took like, I think like an hour and a half or something like that. It was a pretty long time. And the whole time she was just like, she's like, what's that? What are you doing? It's like, is it ready? You know, and she kept trying to put the steering wheel in and like help him. And she wanted to like help him build stuff. And she's just always trying to help. She's so smart. And then in the meantime, I was out in the garage banging away at that stupid top piece I put on and screwed up that one piece. And I was just trying to take it off. I was like, gotta undo my damage. And I was just banging and banging. And it wasn't until I had one wrench and my brother had another wrench and I was on top of a stool and like it was dangling. And then, you know, he had another wrench at the bottom just like pounding, and we finally like broke it free. And then luckily the car came with a spare piece. And yeah, I read instructions, okay? I just don't read them thoroughly. I just get the gist. And generally, most stuff I deal with, like say IKEA furniture, it's not permanent. Like once you've done something and you mess it up, you can undo it. In this case, once you've hammered that thing in, it has the little tabs that come into the metal, and it just, you can't pull it off. Like it's just, it took forever. So yeah, I spent like a good part of an hour just like thinking like, I'm gonna undo this mess I did. And then yeah, so normally I can do stuff, but yeah, it just, I'm not the best at following instructions, I have to admit to myself. Like Legos, I'd start and then I'd just be like, fuck it, I'm gonna build my own thing. Just like, so it would never be like wise like for me to have ever had, you know, the Millennium Falcon or something like that, because it's just like, yeah, what, yeah, it would just end up being some weird rainbow like everything is awesome spaceship. So yeah, that's it's a very interesting holiday, and I enjoyed it a lot. It was exhausting but very cute. And then we asked Mia, I was like, it's like, did you like Christmas? And she said, Mia no like Christmas. She's like, Mia have too much fun. It's like, Mia got too tired. Cause she tried to stay up so late trying to like, you know, wait for the car to be built so she could play with it. And just like, she wanted just overstimulation, I guess, just cause of all the stuff she got. And we also got her a little train table thing, and then we built that the next day. And yeah, it's a lot of stuff. She's got a lot of stuff. Yeah. Winter, she's got like, what do they call those places? Like a little wonderland in her house of fun and interesting things. All right, I'm gonna go finish up my editing now, and then I think I'm gonna go film a reaction video to that new Black Mirror Netflix movie. I think I kind of saw something about that on YouTube, so I'm gonna go check that out, because I will say that the last Black Mirror season was pretty lackluster, except for the USS Callister. That was a really good episode, but the rest of them were just like, nah, not very good. But you know, the previous seasons were all like, you know, 1 and 2 were just like, wow, mind blowing. So it'll be interesting to see what direction they've gone in with the movie. So Yeah. What do you think, Winnie? Are you glad I'm back? Huh? Are you glad I'm back? Flip was staying with them over the holiday, so that they were with their Uncle Flip, huh? Yeah, you had fun? Check out her. Are you the cute butt? You have a cute booty? Yeah, check out my booty, guys. Yeah. What do you think about that, huh? Oh, you need a haircut. Yeah, you need a haircut. Oh, this is funny. So when Mia came in to the guest bedroom where we were staying, she brought in four of her little bunnies in her arms, and she put them in the bed with us. And I guess these are my yellow blankets. These are my little security blankets I've had since I was a kid, and I still hold them at night. Yep. And I found this little bunny in them with them, and I was like, oh my god, that's so adorable. So I have your little bunny, Mia. Oh, and my HEPA filter came in, this little guy. Small, but apparently, I just touched something. Pretty darn effective, because this is the first night I've had where I did not wake up having a psycho fit with my nose, and I was actually able to breathe with both my nostrils all night. So I think it works. Like, normally, look at this. This is my tissue graveyard. Yeah, that's usually what I go through. And I didn't have to deal with that last night. Yeah, see, I have two tissue boxes down there. Yeah. Yeah. I'm not good stock to breed. I got too many genetic issues. Allergic to everything, so. Okay. Anyways. Gonna go finish editing this stuff up and hopefully upload it. And I will see you guys tomorrow.